actress of television and motion pictures, was celebrated with the unveiling of a bronze statue in her likeness, towering nearly 6 feet at the 32nd annual Superman celebration in Metropolis, Illinois. Born on Thanksgiving Day, November 25th, 1920, to David and Laverne Neill. Her father, a respected Minneapolis newspaper man and editor for the Star Tribune, wanted her to become a reporter. And sure enough, she did. First, singing at the Del Mar Racetrack restaurant where she was discovered by Bing Crosby and later appearing in films for MGM, RKO, and Warner Brothers. In 1948, Columbia Pictures set out to make a film serial entitled Superman. Starring Kirk Allen in the title role, they needed a Lois Lane. David Neill, Noel's father, finally got his wish, and Noel was cast in the now legendary role of the ace reporter. So successful, the two appeared together again in the 1950 production of Atom Man vs. Superman. By 1951, the adventures of Superman had come to television, starring George Reeves. Not to be left out, Noel Neill would soon join him as Lois Lane, working side by side with his alter ego. In 1977, Warner Brothers began production of Superman, the movie, starring Christopher Reeve, and in a surprising turn, would appear as Lois Lane's mother, alongside Kirk Allen, stating,
"Lois Lane, you have a writer's gift for invention."
Other appearances would follow, but none more loved and adored by her fans than The Adventures of Superman. Never to be forgotten, Noel Neill has forever been immortalized as the titular character, Lois Lane, who, alongside Clark Kent, mild-mannered reporter for a great metropolitan newspaper, fights a never-ending battle for truth, justice, and the American way!
She is an ambassador, a wonderful ambassador for the city of Metropolis, year-round, all over the country. I would like to first bring to stage Gary Ernest Smith. He is the sculptor who has worked for many, many, many hours on this project, and I'd like to hear what he has to say about it.
Thank you. When I was chosen to do the Noel Neill Lois Lane statue, I thought, boy, this is just really the height. It took me about 2 weeks just gathering material. And I realized not only in doing a bronze statue, you don't just do a statue of someone, you try to capture the soul and character of the individual also. Having not met her, the closest thing I could come to was those old television shows. So I could actually see her in motion and study her character. You never do an image outside of an individual if you're going to be a heroic image. You always do it a little larger than life size, because outdoors it looks dwarfed if it's the actual size of an individual. And in a position of Lois Lane, the reporter, a woman in charge, a woman knows what she wants, and I tried to capture that character, but most of all I tried to capture the spirit of Noel Neill. I hope this is a wonderful contribution to time and eternity, which it probably will be standing here for a long time, in commemorating Miss Neill. So I thank you very much.
Today, we're here to honor Noel Neill, because she's the one that the statue is all about. The good thing about being the last speaker is that my real duty here is to introduce Noel Neill. And would you please come up and say a few words?
I'm sorry, I'm not in better condition. It's not old age, really. It's also nice to sweet to be here, and especially see the over there. We have the statue, don't we? 9 feet tall. Well, whatever. None of us were ever 9 feet tall. Not even George, but that's showbiz. But anyway, thank you all for coming here, and love you all so much for this, and it means so much to me, because as Lois Lane, occasionally I get called, you know, people just call me, oh, hi, Lois, and I say, oh, hi there, how are you? No, I answer, and they say, oh, I'm sorry, and I say, no, that's all right, and but I just miss the show and everything so much, and so glad that you think to have us here every year, so thank you. And see you around, okay?
Jim Bowers and John. Superman is going to help her to unveil the beautiful statue. What does everyone think? Do you think it's a beautiful statue? Do you think it's something we can all be very proud of?
And so did the Minnesota-born hometown girl make good, starring in the legendary series, The Adventures of Superman, with George Reeves there to save her from the perils of evil. Superman, the Man of Steel. Joined by Lois Lane, working side by side from one grand adventure to another. The original Lois Lane, a modern symbol for young women everywhere, and the continued flag bearer of the beloved series. an actress to be remembered, a woman to be admired, who forever stood tall, her head held high, and always looked up, up and away.